Looking ahead for you tonight, the Northeast Teller County Fire Protection District Board of Directors could look much different by midweek. Three incumbents are all being challenged for re-election on Tuesday, and it's a vote that has caused plenty of online drama. News 5's Sam Kramer has more on this heated election. Sam?
Yeah, Zach, this is a nonpartisan election with three of the five board of director positions all on the ballot, but it has taken on a very partisan feel both online and in town. Backed by the Teller County Republican Party, Shirley Douthit, James Ignatius, and Mike Sperry are all aiming for another 4 years on the board. They've helped govern the fire department, like making budgetary decisions amid population growth in the area over the last couple years. But they're being challenged by Bill Anderson, Mona Muller, and Larry Russell, who are all endorsed by the Woodland Park Professional Firefighters, a union representing all 12 firefighters within the NETCO Fire Protection District. The signs, as you see there, along Woodland Park streets and Facebook posts are calling for voters to stop the union in Tuesday's vote, but the firefighters, who do not have collective bargaining power, say it's more about improving safety, staffing, standards, and training, and would like more communication with the board.
Having that input for the bigger picture of public safety in our community is important. You need to address subject matter experts, authorities in their fields, before you can make decisions that affect 12,000 people.
Now, we reached out to the incumbent board members today about the tensions surrounding this election. All either declined or were unable to speak with us today. Meanwhile, all registered voters within the Northeast Teller County Fire Protection District can vote in Tuesday's election. The polls are open from 7 a.m. until 7 p.m. Always watching out for you, Teller County. I'm Sam Kramer, News 5.
Sam, thank you. Well,